Dear students, we have dealt with silicon in organic synthesis so far in the topic of metals and non-metals in organic synthesis. We have seen about the mercury, boron in the organic synthesis. Now we are looking at silicon in organic synthesis. Today we will be continuing with silicon in organic synthesis part 3. So far we have seen about the properties of silicon, its uses in the Peterson's olefin synthesis, as well as we have seen about the use of silicon in protection of alcohols, then aryl silanes, alkynyl silanes, and alkenyl silanes. Now we will see about the allyl silanes and other uses of silicons in organic synthesis. Allyl silanes. So far we were looking at the alkenyl silanes, that is double bonded alpha beta unsaturated silanes. Now we can have a beta gamma unsaturated silanes that are called as allyl silanes. This allyl silanes, as we have seen it, it can be prepared by allylic chlorides or allylic halides when reacted with first magnesium to form Grignard reagent, and then when it is reacted with trimethylsilyl chloride, we will get the allylic silanes can be obtained. These allylic silanes are of importance for the electrophilic substitution reactions, like a Michaelis type of electrophilic substitution reactions can be carried out here. Like, for example, if you want to convert this cyclohexene derivative into this, where it is having a exocyclic double bond. So for this, we can use this particular allylic silanes strategies, where we can generate the allylic silanes by first reacting with magnesium and then trimethyl silyl chloride. Se hume yahan pe allylic silanes milega. Then we want to introduce this acetyl group. So for that, what we will do is we will have an acetyl chloride in presence of AlCl3. We will add. We know that beta carbocations are stabilized by silicon. So this is our alpha carbon, this is beta carbon, and this is gamma carbon. So this particular electrophilic substitution or electrophilic addition will happen at this gamma carbon and not the beta carbon, because beta carbon pe wo add hua to gamma carbon pe hamara carbocation generate hoga. Agar gamma carbon pe add hua to beta carbon pe carbocation generate hoga. Beta carbon par carbocations are stabilized by silicon, so it will be preferably added across this gamma carbon. So we will have this trimethyl silyl group, a carbocation generated at the beta carbon, and we have an acetyl group added across here. This will be stabilized by AlCl4-. This can be further with the loss of this trimethyl silyl group. We will get the desired product. In just two steps, we can get this particular product. So, यहाँ से हमें ये easily मिल सकता है. So, these are the uses for this particular reaction. Similarly, we can do it a simple reaction like if we add acetic acid. It will be adding proton over here.
not anything else, but just a proton will be added across the carbon-carbon double bond. So, yahan pe hamare do hydrogens ho jayenge. We will have a SiMe3 over here and a carbocation will be generated. This then undergoes elimination of trimethylsilyl group, where this acetate ion will be present. This acetate ion will facilitate that particular reaction. Plus Me3SiOS. So, yahan pe kya hua? We have got this carbon. यहाँ पर हमारा allylic group होना चाहिए and not a SiMe3. So what we have got here is ये SiMe3 has been eliminated and proton is added across here. So carbon carbon double bond shift हो गया exocyclic, endocyclic से exocyclic बन गया. So that way we can utilize this particular strategy to create such reactions. Similarly, we can carry out the reactions of silyl epoxides. This is our last reaction of silanes. Silyl epoxides. We have this alpha chloro alkyl silanes. And react with organolithium compounds so that a proton will be extracted and we will get the negative charge carbanion generated on the alpha carbon stabilized by lithium ion. This, if it is reacting with a ketone or an aldehyde, it will add across this carbon-carbon, that is carbanion, and we will get O minus your R dash in here. So this will be added. Now this O minus attacks this carbon, and there will be a loss of the loss of chloride. And we will get an epoxide. So this epoxide will be generated. This epoxide can then be protonated and can be, after protonation, ye oxygen either this carbon pe aa sakta hai ya fir is carbon pe aa sakta hai. This is alpha carbon, this is beta carbon with respect to silicon. Beta having carbocation is stabilized, so ye oxygen is taraf mein aata hai. So this will be breaking the bond. So we will have OH hydrogen trimethylsilyl group here R dash and then R of carbocation. This carbocation then can be forming a carbon-carbon double bond with the loss of proton. So it will form an enol. Here, instead of this, it will be and it will still group will be going out because this has more efficiency to be removed out, so it will be going out. And here we will have a hydrogen R dash and R as this is an enol, so it will tautomerize rapidly to form a ketone. So what we had started was we had started with this particular ketone and now we have got this ketone. So isme hamara ek carbon bada hai, so we have just added one more carbon, lekin agar hamara trimethyl silyl agar substituted hota to wahan pe hamara ye H ki jagah pe aur bhi molecules wahan par aa sakte the. So that way we can easily carry out this particular reaction. So these were the reactions of silanes.